I'm Ella Jay Basco, and I am an actor, singer, songwriter. Growing up and being surrounded by a family full of actors is something that has really inspired me to do what I really love to do. But not only that, I think just seeing and watching a lot of really good movies like Joy Luck Club, Godfather, and other really prolific movies that have definitely inspired me to be what I want to do today. I think what I enjoy most about what I do and acting and the whole environment and experience in general is really kind of the little things, sitting in the makeup chair and talking to all the beautiful artists who work on makeup. And I remember one day I got to eat a whole box of Fruit Loops with my co-star Margot Robbie. So I think just small things like that is what really makes acting special. I think acting has really taught me to be aware of my emotions and to be aware of my physicality and the way I look and the way I talk and the way I speak, and not even just that, but the way I feel too. And I think acting has definitely made me more self-aware over the years. What's inspired me to be a singer-songwriter? I think from a very young age, I've always appreciated music and I've always had this really big love for music. And I just remember like jamming my heart and soul out when I was like 5 years old to music. So I've always wanted to find some sort of creative outlet to express the emotions that I have, and I think songwriting is such a great way to do that. What inspired me to write Bubble Tea was definitely growing up and feeling this lack of representation, especially with music and with songs. And I remember growing up and like seeing like the one token Asian kid in a group of kids in, you know, whatever it is, Sandlot or The Goonies or Annie or whatever it may be. I wanted to create a song and a music video that fully represented us as a community. And I think that with Bubble Tea, it's such a fun and light song that it doesn't even have to be about race, but we just embrace everybody and embrace the younger generation specifically. And so I wanted this really fun summer anthem for kids my age. Filming Bubble Tea was such a fun experience. Working with the cast and the crew was so fun. Honestly, it felt like we had just hung out as friends and someone was recording it. I mean, I pulled together all of my cousins, all of my friends from school, my brother, my sister, everyone I could possibly think of, and put them into a music video. And we just drank boba and sat by the pool and did a bunch of little fun things that we would do on a regular basis. I think we can, as a community, continue to embrace each other and embrace each other's stories. I think what's really important is that we share our stories with the world, and that's what's really gonna make our voices heard, and that's what is really going to break the stereotypes. And I think it's important that we just love each other and embrace who we are as people, and I think that's why I really love writing music about my culture, because it really does bring people together. The biggest life lesson I've learned so far is to always understand that I'm still a work in progress. I feel like growing up, I've always had these really harsh, high expectations, whether it's from my parents or from audience members or from the world or whoever it may be. I think growing up, I wanted to set this bar for myself. And I think now I just really want to accept that I'm still changing and I'm still growing, and accepting the fact that I can still grow as a person instead of being so harsh on myself all the time. My advice I would give to somebody who wants to pursue whatever it is, acting, music, I think I would tell them to really go with the flow and really embrace other people. And I think connecting with people is something really important, and you never know, like in 10 years, these connections can be really important and can be something super meaningful.